UNESCO called upon one of the instrumental people in bringing this day together, Dr. Ntabi Sen Maduba. She's the author of the Walk Away Abuses Dead. Our president referred to the issue of gender-based violence this morning in a speech, and Dr. Ntabi Sen will speak to us as librarian, as author. So can we give her a warm welcome?
J.K. Rowling once said, If you are reading a good book, something magical can happen to you. As it happened to me, I was able to detect what was the cause of my chest pain. So let us love books. Let us have a relationship with libraries. Make the library your partner, because it will build you. Within Mohale, we prioritize reading. Hence, we even stretch to have modular libraries to avail the access of reading to our rural population. We are trying to cover each and every rural area within Mohale district with modular libraries. I think we need a big round of applause for this. In closing, let's be friends of books, because books can give you life. Thank you very much.